The FBI accuses the Lehigh Acres man of spreading ISIS propaganda from his home for the past year.
The FBI says 23-year-old Jonathan Guerra shared violent instructional material online. NBC2's Joe Petrello is in our studio. Joe, I imagine his neighbors in Lehigh were quite surprised.
Well, Peter, we'll have their reaction here in just a second, but according to that 20-page report from the FBI, this guy right here, he used a fake name online. He was apparently the head of an unofficial ISIS media production company, and he'd recruit people who spoke different languages to help translate ISIS propaganda and instructional videos, all from the comfort of his home in Lehigh Acres. Tonight, Lehigh Acres man Jonathan Guerra, who the FBI says used the online name Abu Zara Al-Andusi, is in a federal jail accused of helping the terrorist group ISIS.
I think he's an idiot.
Today I spoke with Kirsten Ramsey. She's Guerra's very nonchalant neighbor.
They're my neighbors. They live across me. It is what it is.
Guerra's accused of making ISIS videos that promoted suicide bombings. The FBI says Guerra sent photos of himself and confirmed his identity to two investigators. They were FBI agents Guerra thought were romantic interests.
Criminal law is very black and white. In other words, it can't be just on a whim. This guy must have said something really, really drastic to this FBI agent.
The FBI had been investigating Guerra since last year. He allegedly created a video called Call to Islam that featured a hotel in Coral Gables near Miami.
I've done a lot of criminal cases, and let me tell you, usually when they got you real good.
Guerra's neighbor in Lehigh tells me it's a strange situation.
I mean, he's been back here. He does kind of look a little sketchy, but we don't really pay too much attention to it.
So we couldn't get a hold of Guerra's family today for comment. He was arrested 10 days ago in Broward County, but since then, he's been moved to the federal jail in Miami. I'm live in the studio, Joe Petrello, NBC2.